It can take a bit of work to tip a canoe, but it happens. So here's how a couple of experienced paddlers deal with it. Position yourselves under the canoe at opposite ends facing one another. With a strong scissor kick, heave the gunwale up into the air, flipping the canoe upright. To reboard, position yourselves at opposite ends and opposite sides, pulling yourselves up and onto the boat while staying low and balanced. To learn more about paddlecraft, visit csbc.ca.